Welcome to Saviato Solutions. In this video, we are discussing about bitwise operators and some of the string operators. Okay. In the previous video, we are discussing about arithmetic operators, assignment operators, comparison operators, and logical operators. In this video, we are focusing on bitwise operator and some of the string operations. Okay. Before going to it, we need to save this file as bit.html. Okay. So after that, we go and write the HTML bitwise. Now in the body section, we are writing script. So here in the script place, initially we create two variables, that is a is equal to 10 and b is equal to 20. Now we are writing document dot get element by id of a dot inner html is equal to a and b bitwise and okay, first I need to save and run this file, then followed by remaining operators will be written very easily. So when I am opening, nothing will become. So may I know the reason? We need to find. Okay, so there is no p tag. Id is equal to a. So bitwise end is 0. So the values I am changing is very simple values. Then it gives perfect result. Yeah, we are getting some results. Okay. So now what I am doing is remaining operators also we need to write. So document dot get element by id of b dot inner html is equal to bitwise r plus a r b. Next document dot get element by id of c dot inner html is equal to bitwise not not a. Similarly, document dot get element by id of b dot inner html is equal to once complement. So here this our sphere is used like this, then it is correct. Okay. Once complement plus negation of a document dot get element by id of e dot inner HTML is equal to bitwise XOR A cap B. Next document dot get element by ID of F dot inner HTML is equal to shift left a shift left of 2 bits. Document dot get element by id of g dot inner html shift right and last one get element by id of inner html shift right with 0 plus a 2. Okay, now we need to create paragraph tags equivalent to respective things. Id is equal to b id is equal to c id equal to d id is equal to e f g h. So above we are writing device operators. Okay, now we save it and we run the program. Automatically we will get the output. Okay, so this is what exactly and how it works in this process. Okay, so the next one is string operators. I will take new file and save as string.html. commonly we are using HTML, Java string operators. Script here what I am doing is I am taking where f name is equal to Savi comma l name is equal to id solutions. Okay, now what I am doing is I am concatenating first name and last name and print it, so that document dot get element of id a is equal a dot inner html is equal to f name plus l name. So this is plus indicates string concatenation. Okay, this is the first element. Now I am printing this element, so string. Go to the folder and check string. find it, but the output is not getting it. Doc may not get element by id of dot inner ht. Right. Now definitely we will display, it will be displayed. Yes, we get the result. Okay. Now what I am doing is